We begin tonight on the Crime Watch and an update on the triple shooting outside the Mucky Duck on New Year's in Monterey. Police tell Action News that they've interviewed several witnesses and are getting great descriptions of the shooter and his accomplices. We've also learned that two of the victims were employees of the restaurant. The other was an innocent bystander. All are recovering in Bay Area hospitals. With more on the shooting investigation, here's Action News reporter Mae Chow from Monterey.
Monterey police are following strong leads into their investigation of an early New Year's Day shooting outside a popular Monterey bar, which left three men hospitalized. It happened at around 1:45 Saturday morning, right outside the Mucky Duck on Alvarado Street. Police say the shooting stemmed from an altercation inside the bar after two employees escorted two unruly women outside.
Three men who were with those females followed them as they escorted the women out. An argument ensued, then the physical altercation, then one of the gentlemen produced a handgun and fired the shots.
The two employees and a bar patron were shot. Police say all three men are recovering from their wounds. Based on their investigation so far, detectives are not calling this a gang-related shooting.
This was an instance where you had someone that was armed with a handgun for whatever reason, got into an argument and then a physical fight with the employees and thought it was appropriate to pull out a gun.
The shooter is described as a Hispanic man about 5 feet 8 inches tall and weighing 220 pounds.
The gunman, for the time being, got away. But I'm very confident that our investigators are doing everything they can to identify him and take him into custody as quickly as possible.
The owners of the Mucky Duck were unavailable for comment. Meantime, police say they do not know if the shooter lives in Monterey, but say they've received numerous tips on those involved in Saturday's shooting. Reporting in Monterey, Mae Chow, KSBW, Action News 8.